Geordie herself didn't attend the court hearing on the advice of her aides, who feared her presence may inflame the situation. The authorities are seeking the permission of Indonesia's president, Suharto, to question her about the recent disturbances, a move which may in itself provoke fresh protests. Ian Williams, Channel 4 News, Jakarta.